health, fashion, elegance, stylish gym wear, trend, breathable, trendy, stretchable woven, fashionable, stylish, exclusive sportswear, beauty of athlete, sexy, look active, design, activewear. Sportswear by Activewear.
To all our viewers joining us live from Sri Lanka Sports TV. First semi-finals of President Cup. This is the football tournament 2024.
It's known as the Oxford Cup.
The first semi-finals. Hilal Central College. St. Thomas College, Mount Lavinia. St. Thomas College, maybe trying to make an impact. Hilal Central College comprehensively beat St. Mary's College Nigambo in their quarter-final encounter. Quarter-final encounter, they won the game on penalties. The school by the sea from Mount Lavinia taking on the Nigambo boys. The match is officiated by one of the most experienced referees in the country, Taranga Pushpakumara. Word of advice given to the Hilal player by the ref. Early injury for a player from St. Thomas College. A very hot and steamy day today in Sugathadasa Stadium, the unofficial home of Sri Lanka football. Free kick in favor of St. Thomas College. Sugathadasa College, the attack. Throw in for St. Thomas College. Thomas College with a good passage of play there. Shot attempted by number 7 of St. Thomas College, FN Lawrence. Very first attempt of the match. High hanging kick there by Hilal College. Very hot and steamy conditions to play with. Hilal College trying to go past the Thomians there, unfortunately couldn't. Once again, with an opportunity, Al Hilal College passing outright. Al Hilal College with an attack now. Very close opportunity for the Hilal player. Once again, Hilal College with an opportunity. Well clear there by the Thomians. Central on the opposition half, trying to create opportunities for themselves. Thomians with the throwing. Throw in by Thomians, cleared there by the Hilal players. Going through the playing 11 of both the teams. My Aswad, PADM Afsi, Marafat, Nasik, MSM Rasool, MNM Sharaf. MIM Rifad, H. Abdullah, M. Sajid, MM Rushad, and MRM Razul. This is the playing 11 for Al Hilal Central College Nigambo. St. Thomas College. The school by the sea. 11 players for them. Mukhtar, Jayashuran, A.I. Lawrence, S.A. Lina Gunawardena, F.N. Lawrence, G.K. Ratnam, Nuare Nidan, G.K. Nilukshan, M. Dias, R. Ajadurai, and A.J. Laffey. Playing 11 for St. Thomas College. Thomas College there with an opportunity. Well defended there by Al Hilal College, and Al Hilal College with an opportunity now. The goalkeeper of St. Thomas College was proactive there to prevent an attack from the Al Hilal player. Thomas College. Free kick in favor of St. Thomas College. Good bit of defensive skills there by the Thomians. Thomas College with a free kick, a very close free kick. AJ Jalil taking the free kick there. Sorry, it's Deshuran who took the free kick there. Good free kick, unfortunately. Wasn't able to maximize the opportunity. Goal kick for Al Hilal. A tournament of such magnitude, organized by the group of 80s of Hamid Al-Husseini College, which has been happening for last 3 to 4 weeks at Sugathadasa Stadium. Not an easy task to organize a tournament with such magnitude. Thanks to all the sponsors, Hamid Al-Husseini College, group of 80 have pulled out a magnificent event so far. Well intercepted there by Al Hilal Central College. Good bit of skills there by Hilal player. The second semi-final for the day will be played between the hosting school, Hamid Al-Husseini College, the defending champions, and Gateway College at 4 p.m. St. Thomas College trying to move forward there. Once again, stolen back and given back. Thomas College with an opportunity there. Unfortunately, no power gained in that particular shot by the Swamian player. Connected and given back. Free kick once again in favor of Hilal Central College, Nigambo. College taking the ball back, trying to gain some momentum and go have a go at the opposition end. A bit of skills there by Tommy and player. It's offside of the game. Goal kick will be taken by St. Thomas College. Central College trying to go forward once again. Number 12 is a Lena Gunardana doing his defensive duties at its fullest. Thomas Powers will have to attack. In the opportunity is given at them and infringement there conceded by a Hilal player, ending up a free kick for St. Thomas College. Free kick by St. Thomas College. Unfortunately, not a favorable free kick there, straight at the opposition player. Hilal College been playing well. Thomas College is trying to attack with an opportunity given at them. Unfortunately, couldn't hold on to the ball there. Lankan possession given back at Al Hilal Center there. With an opportunity now. Very close opportunity there for Hilal Sanji College. We'll have to score. That's a very close opportunity gone begging for Al Hilal Central College. Hit the bar and came back. That was a very, very close opportunity. Almost went through the defenders of St. Thomas College. Unfortunately, couldn't finish it. So far in this game for Al Hilal player. Immediately bouncing back, St. Thomas College with an opportunity. Well cleared there by Al Hilal player. By both the teams. Good pass there. Unfortunately, once again, couldn't finish it there by the Thomians. Good passage of play for the Thomians there. Both the teams have been struggling to finish a good passage of play. Once again, both the teams committing so much of errors in terms of handling. They will have to settle down a bit moving forward in this game. Unfortunately, the ball goes out of play there. Central College Nigambo extending position at a brisk pace between both the teams. Shot at the goal, but not enough power there. Goal kick. Thomas. There by number 12 of St. Thomas College. Both the teams are exchanging position at each other and a shot at the goal there. Unfortunately, No power shot there by the Tomians. Cleared there by St. Thomas College. Ball is still in play. An injury for a St. Thomas player. See a water break given by the ref. Hot and steamy conditions in Sugathadasa Stadium today. We will have to expect. You'll have to keep the place hydrated at situations like this. Resumption after the short water break. Mahila Central College player there trying to move forward. Unfortunately, didn't pass it to the correct person there. A good bit of skills there shown by the boys from Nigambo. Once again, Al Hilal player with an opportunity there. Attempted shot, but once again with no power there. Still, Al Hilal Central College player. And at this goal, the first goal of the game. A beautiful kick there by number 17 of Al Hilal Central College. A beautiful shot at the goal there by number 17. MRM Arafat with the first goal of the game. A beautiful shot at the goal there by Al Hilal Central College, making a mark in this game as they lead by 1-0. I thought approaching the 30th minute of the game. And Hilal Central College with the lead. St. Thomas College under pressure, will have to attack a bit more. St. Thomas College with the throw-in. They will have to score sooner rather than later. Collected cleanly there by the goalkeeper of Al Hilal Central College. Once again, another opportunity for the goal scorer of Al Hilal Central College. Arafat in action. Trying to go past the defenders there. Cleared there by Al Hilal player. Free kick in favor of Al Hilal Central College there. Taken there, and once again Al Hilal Central College taking the position back. Once again, another shot taken by Al Hilal player. Collected cleanly by the goalkeeper of St. Thomas College. Shot attempted there by St. Thomas College. Goes over the post there. Sri Lanka Sports TV bringing live action to you from Sugathadasa Stadium. The first semi-finals of Oxford President's Cup 2024. Al Hilal Central College with the lead. St. Thomas College will have to score. Number 12 of St. Thomas College processing a physique of a solid fullback in rugby. Thomas College. Trying to march forward, attacking a bit more, which they will have to do. Cleared there by a Hilal player, throw in for St. Thomas College. St. Thomas College with an opportunity, and they score. They score the equalizer and comes back at the game. M.M. Mukhtar, the goal scorer for St. Thomas College there. Game at even Stevens now. An interesting game ahead. Today, had a feeling, and Hilal Central College defenders, the defenders of Al-Hilal took a bit lightly, and the opportunity, a well taken by Mukta of St. Thomas College. Hilal College with an opportunity there. Well, good defensive skills there by St. Thomas College. Gained back there by St. Thomas College. Once again, St. Thomas College on the attack. Looking for men to support him there. Corner kick, the first corner the game for St. Thomas College. Tomian corner. And there you go. A beautiful shot at the goal. Superbly defended there by the Al-Hilal Central College defender. That was a goal written all over there at the last moment. Defended there by Al-Hilal player. Well collected once again by the goalkeeper of Hilal Central College. Thomas College once again with an opportunity there. Mukta, the goal scorer of St. Thomas College, trying to attack and to get his second goal. Again, shot at the goal by Mukta, the goal scorer of St. Thomas College, and goes astray there, and a goal kick for Hilal Central College. Beautiful pass there by St. Thomas College. Unfortunately, couldn't capitalize and go forward there. Ball stolen back by Al Hilal players. They will have to send the ball outside a bit. They can use the bigger ground conditions for their advantage. And there you go. Al Hilal player there. Unfortunately, unable to find their man. As the ball goes out of play. Goal kick in favor of goal kick for St. Thomas College. Go some support there for the boys by the sea. Cleared there by Hilal College. An opportunity now. Unfortunately, not received in the correct height for the Hilal player there. Once again, St. Thomas College extending some good passes. Unfortunately, couldn't hold on to the ball there, and Hilal College with an opportunity now. Throw in for Hilal College. Offside and approaching the end of first half in the first semi-finals of Oxford President Trophy, organized by the group of 80s of Hamida Luceni College. Al Hilal College there with an opportunity cleared by the Thomians, ending up corner for Hilal player. Ending up as a corner for Al Hilal Central College. Should be the last play before the end of first half. Let's see if the referee has any extra time. There you go, 2 minutes extra time to mark the end of first half. Thomas College trying to attack, and they will have the advantage of something called momentum. There you go, St. Thomas College with an opportunity. Unfortunately, no player was there to take the rebound. A good save there by the goalkeeper of Al Hilal Central College. Once again, Al Hilal Central College on the attack. St. Thomas College with an opportunity once again. We are currently approaching the end of first half in the extra minutes of the first half. Throw in for Al Hilal Central College. In terms of position and chances, Al Hilal Central College have had a fair bit of opportunities than St. Thomas College so far in this game. Once again, should wrap up the proceedings of the first half with, and the whistle goes off by the referee. That marks the end of the first half of the first semi-finals of Oxford President's Cup 2024, organized by Group of 80s of Hamidul Husseini College. Al Hilal Central College scoring the first goal, and St. Thomas College coming back with the equalizer. Thank you for everyone for joining the action of the first half, and we'll be back with the action from the second half.
Fashion, elegance, stylish gym wear, trend, breathable, trendy, stretchable woven, fashionable, stylish, exclusive sportswear, beauty of athlete, sexy, look active, design, activewear. Sportswear by Activewear. fashion, elegance, stylish gym wear, trend, breathable, trendy, stretchable woven, fashionable, stylish, exclusive sportswear, beauty of athlete, sexy, look active, design, activewear, sportswear by activewear.
Second half action about to unfold in the first semi-finals of Oxford President's Cup 2024 organized by group of 80s of Hamid Al Husseini College. The game is at even Stevens right now, as both the teams have scored one goal each. St. Thomas College with the first free kick of this second half. Hold on to your seats as we have interesting 45 minutes of good football to come. Another free kick in favor of St. Thomas College. Once again, St. Thomas College trying to go past the defenders of Hilal Central College. Collected cleanly by the goalkeeper and given back. Infringement request there by the players, and once again St. Thomas College.
නෑ මොකද නේ
Oh,
Lanka Central College trailing by one goal so far. They will have to attack a bit more and equalize sooner rather than later, as the pressure will come ahead of them and get to a college. St. Thomas College with an opportunity now. St. Thomas College given back the position for Al Hilal Central College. Once again, there you go, a beautiful set of passes there by Al Hilal College as they march forward, and that's an opportunity. Opportunity for Al Hilal. Well defended there by St. Thomas College. As the time goes on, the game is heating up very well, folks. Hold on to your seats as we are about to witness a solid schools football in action right now in Sugathadasa Stadium, as Al Hilal Central College takes a corner kick which goes astray. Lila still with possession. Free kick in favour of Al Hilal Central College. Unfortunately, not having proper direction there. Al Hilal Central College trying to march forward. They will have to score sooner rather than later to move forward in this game, and the opportunity for Al Hilal there. Well tackled and taken back by St. Thomas College. Certainly, in terms of physics, in terms of the physique, the advantage goes out for St. Thomas College. As the ball collected cleanly by the goalkeeper of St. Thomas College, the school by the sea. The school by the sea, very well known for their cricket and rugby skills. This time they have made to the semi-finals of Oxford Cup 2024, and looking good for a final appearance. Once again, Al Hilal Central College. They have been having quite a bit of possession in the last 5 minutes of the game. Yeah, they will have to convert into a scoring to stay in contention in the game. There you go, Al Hilal Central College, back with the opportunity. The defender, Lena Gunnarjana there, trying his level best. And a free kick there for St. Thomas College. And there you go, St. Thomas College with an opportunity for their third goal. Unfortunately for St. Thomas College, no one there to support the striker there. And Al Hilal Central College with an opportunity now. Unfortunately, couldn't go past the defenders of St. Thomas College. Throw in for... Throw in for St. Thomas College. St. Thomas College with an opportunity here. A beautiful kick there by St. Thomas striker there. Goes slightly over the post. And there you go, St. Thomas College once again with an opportunity. Beautiful passes there, and they score again. Once again, icing on the cake for St. Thomas College there as they extend their lead to 3-1. For St. Thomas College with a clear advantage. Al Hilal Central College have a mountain to climb as they are leading by, as they are trailing by 2-0. As they're trailing by 2 goals, the goal tally of this game, 3 for St. Thomas and 1 for Al Hilal Central College, Nigambo. MG Mayankadas, the goal scorer for St. Thomas College. What a run it has been for St. Thomas College in the second half, especially. They have been playing some attacking football. They play some attacking football with some exquisite passes between them. And there you go, St. Thomas College with an opportunity. And they have been playing some very good football so far. And this is another clear opportunity for St. Thomas College. And they score! St. Thomas College. A proper team effort by St. Thomas College, Mount Lavinia. As the defenders of Hilal Central College, defenders of Hilal Central College had nowhere to go, were running out of defenders as there was a one-man show by the Thomian as they scored the fourth goal of the game. Proper game awareness and perseverance by the Thomians in terms of fitness and the physique. They have been well ahead from their opponent, used it very well for their advantage, and a clear lead for them with more than 3 goals lead. About 20 minutes to go in this game as per our clock. And there you go, St. Thomas College hunger for goals have not stopped for St. Thomas College. As you see some replacements coming in for both the teams, you can expect some replacements coming in the second half for both the teams. Two replacements for St. Thomas College and one for Al Hilal Central College. We have some decent amount of crowd coming in, especially for the second semi-final, which will be starting in a while. The host and the defending champions taking on the newbies of school's football, Gateway College. Once again, close opportunity there for St. Thomas College. Well defended there by Al Hilal Central College. Once again, another opportunity for St. Thomas College. The man in action. Free kick for St. Thomas College. It's a beautiful kick there by St. Thomas College. Just hits the top part of the goalpost there. And goal kick taken by St. Thomas College. Al Hilal Central College, I beg your pardon. Free kick in favor of Al Hilal Central College now. They will have to attack a bit more to stay in contention in the game. There you go, St. Thomas College with another opportunity and another goal. St. Thomas College are running right here at Sugathadasa Stadium. Total domination in the second half by the Thomians as they score the fifth goal. Untouchable and unsustainable lead for St. Thomas College as they lead by 5-1, which will be really very, very hard for Al Hilal Central College boys to catch up with, as we are left with around 15 minutes of game according to our clock. St. Thomas College with another opportunity now. Five goes to one is shows the total dominance of one particular team. They have been peacefully waiting. They have been very patiently waiting for the opportunity. But once they get the opportunity, they have really pounced on the opposition as they have scored five goals. An opportunity to score another. As another very close opportunity goes begging for St. Thomas College. It's a one-way traffic in Sugathadasa Stadium right now. Header there by St. Thomas College goes over the goalpost there. Hilal Central College with an opportunity. Well cleared there by the St. Thomas College. See another replacement coming in for Hilal Central College as number 12 goes out for number 19. Stay tuned with Sri Lanka Sports TV as we'll be in the live action from the second semi-finals of Oxford President's Cup 2024, which will be happening between the defending champions and the host, Hamid Al-Husseini College and Gateway College, Colombo. A good display of football they are displayed, shown by St. Thomas College today. They were trailing by 1-0 in the first half, and it was a remarkable comeback by the boys from the sea. Sorry, the boys by the sea in Mount Lavinia, usually good for their skills. Usually good on their cricketing, rugby and water polo skills. There you go, making a mark in football. Get on that shoot! Football. Presence in football, I would say. Thank you. 5 goals to 1. Central players today as they score the sixth goal of the game for them. What a run it has been. Al Hilal Central College players certainly have put their heads down. They will have to try to less the damage which caused at them. But the body language of Al Hilal Central players doesn't look like it. 6-1 for St. Thomas College. St. Thomas College with another opportunity. This is pure dominance by the boys from Mount Rainier have come all guns blazing in the second half, especially. And the first half ended at 1-1, and it has been a 5-goal half for St. Thomas College. Free kick taken by Hilal Central College. There you go. The newly added goalkeeper of St. Thomas College making an acrobatic save there. Examples of a good prime example for having an eye on the ball. Followed the ball till the end and made a good save there. Once again taken cleanly there by the goalkeeper of St. Thomas College. Almost conceded an own goal there by St. Thomas. Goalkeeper was there to save. An embarrassment. Thankfully, no damage there by St. Thomas College. 7 minutes added extra time. Injury for an Hilal player there. Let's hope nothing serious for the player there. Early celebrations for St. Thomas College. Alila Central College trailing by a massive margin with, as they are currently on the extra minutes of the game. Once again, St. Thomas College with another opportunity, still having possession. Mm-hmm. cleared there by Al Hilal Central College player. Another injury for a Thomian player there. Referee says carry on. As the ball goes out of play, goal kick for Al Hilal Central College, Nigambo. St. Thomas College there with another opportunity, shot at the goal. Good save by the Al Hilal Central College goalkeeper. Ball taken back. Ball taken back and we are currently on the extra time of the first semi-finals of Oxford President Trophy 2024 featuring Al Hilal Central College, Nigambo and St. Thomas College, Montevinia. St. Thomas College with a untouchable lead of 6-1. That marks the end of the first semi-finals of Oxford President's Cup 2024. St. Thomas College with a comprehensive win over Al Hilal Central College, Nigambo of 6-1. Score at the first half was, score at the end of the first half was 1-1 and St. Thomas College running riots on the second half, scoring 5 more goals to their list and ending up with a massive win of 6-1. St. Thomas College have been qualified to play the Oxford President's Cup finals 2024, where the next finalist will be selected in the game between Hamid Al-Husseini College and Gateway College. Thank you everyone for joining in. Oxford President's Cup 2024. The 80th group of Hamid Al-Husseini College will be live with the action from the second game.